just assuming that I'm ready to stream. I'll figure it out as I go, as I usually do. Oh, we number 42. Dude, I gotta send this dude a friend request. Although the space is confusing. I've never seen a space in a Discord tag. You have dog hair in your head. Fluffy beard. I love you. Alright, let's do some brushwork, boys. Yeah, I saw you. Person's ouching when they're just rushing into stupidity and getting wrecked for it. Yeah, the rain killed me. I should have thought about how the thing was moving. Is that so, bird babe? Oh, CC, my sweet. CC, my sweet. This is a chicken I love. Damn it. How'd you get up there? Not allowed, Keen. Hey, hey, Sammy! Welcome, welcome! How's it going, Sammy Sofa? Alright, let's actually watch where our enemies are this time. I was actually somewhat impressed I made that jump. Damn it. Ugh! Oh well, still figuring out the brush's range though. And what I can and can't do. Damn, there's just ink rain everywhere. Here we go. Can't say I didn't do nothing. Alright. We have a dynamo on each side, I just realized. Let's check one of these boys. Link armor is nice stuff. Bobado! Oh, title. Oh, I knew I was forgetting something. Alright. Alright, let's do the title right now. There's nothing I can contribute at this point except for a last second auto bomb right here. Boom. Oh, a bird. Oh, okay, if you're gonna stand in my arm, you gotta not slap my face. Okay. Thanks for making me type the wrong keys. There we go. New title. I'll play ARMS today if you want. If you stick around some. Hi, Wii U. Damn it, dog. Or, not dog. Bird. You made me save a video. How did this get up here? What is this, text GDI plus 2? I don't remember making this thing. We're gonna delete this. OBS text oddity. Chicken. Alright, see ya. She hung out with me for a while. Ah, you'll be lurking. Okay, well, if I say I wanna switch games, then just stop, then pop in and say, hey, do ARMS, and then I'll do ARMS if there's enough consensus there. Damn, I got a lot of subs in today. Thank you, subscribers, for joining me once again. Oh, hey, check this out. I think I have a thing. Yeah, I have Twitch Prime now. Dog on my lap. She's not getting enough attention. I gave the chicken too much attention and she needs to make sure she's still loved. Why wasn't I locked down there? See ya, Sparks. All right. Ta-da. All right, you know where the dog food is, chicken, if you're hungry. Goodbye. Dog, you're getting in the way of my aim. Stupid teammates being stupid. Dang it, I thought he was in front of me. Arms is kinda dead in the media. Yeah, Arms is dead in the media, but I mean, it's still a good game. Also, well, my viewership does drop whenever I stream it. People don't seem interested in like the couple times I have streamed it. What is it, Bird Alert? Dang it. Good one, Evoke. Stop it, chicken. Chicken's doing a strut in the background. I think she might be wanting, I don't know, snacks or something. I haven't given her treats since I brought her inside, so I don't know. Good one. I didn't see Evoke. Birdie, bird, what do you want? Why are you making so much noise? Wee to wee. Alright. Here, chick, 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 chick. Here, chick, chick, chick. Come here, see. Come here, Celia. Here, chick, chick. Come here. Come here. Hi, baby. Good girl. Good chicken. Good girl. What a good chicken. I love you. She's such a cutie. Alright, you want some water? Oh, okay. Well, I think she wants to be in my lap. I don't think I was doing that bad. Yep, chicken on the cords. Hi. Izu! Just add them. Game Boy 203. Eight pant wear bees. Bees in my lungs. Why are you making so much noise? Where'd my viewers go? What the heck? Everything suddenly died. I didn't make 2,000 views last stream. Oh my god. Hush your peeps. Hush your peeps, sweet chicken. What do you want? What do you want? Please. I don't want you to, like, dig your claws into my neck. I'm sorry, but, jumping down was your choice. Oof hacks. Thank you for jumping up to me, dude. I'm dead. Ay, ay, ay. Why are you making so much noise all the time now? What's wrong? Use your chicken words. Dang it. I didn't think they would be able to reach me. Ice Flame Wolf, hey, hey, how's it going? Welcome. What do you want, chicken? Goodness gracious. Ah, good one, Wing Zero. I should have instead grabbed a height advantage of instead of trying to head on it. Or take it on head on. You're doing good, except that I really must go to sleep, but you can't, so it will be an all-nighter again. Holy crap. You need to chill with the all-nighters. I'm doing pretty good. I don't got too much going on today. Good one. Ay, ay, ay. At least I'm getting trades every single time, or just about every single time. Go somewhere else, I'm inking this one. Chicken, what do you want? 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 You unpack my controller? You can peck my controller. Do you want me to give you scratches? Alright, I don't know. Hey! Epic Soldier, thank you for the follow, man! Alright, let's hit go. And, drink a little bit of water. I don't know. I think I'm gonna grab something for my chicken real quick. Do you like rice? Uncooked rice isn't good for chickens, though. Oh, yeah. Oof Hacks has switched from roller to sniper. Oh hey, Jet Squelch on my team. Trapped as heck. Thank you. Why are you complaining so much, Bird? What do you expect from me? Chicken, 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 licking, thicken the chicken. Wait a second, RBN, I think I've seen that name somewhere before. Right where I want you. Come back. Never mind. Never mind. That was good. That was a good splat bomb. I bounced it off the edge. Alright, let me grab things for birds. I'll accept that friend request while I'm grabbing things. 1 second. Alright, what up? Hey, hey. Oh man, 2 bits. You're first place now, holy cow. RBN is you. Oh! Whoop. I forgot. Alright, well, I joined a new lobby. Hey. Hi, Aldo. Yeah, so I joined a new lobby. Let me rejoin you, RBN. Bird! You don't need to make so much noise. I love you, but dang. Hush. Man, if I'm gonna need to talk, you're gonna need to let me talk, bird. Hey, 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 hey. It's okay. See ya. Man, don't you just love autobombs when you're facing a splatling? Oh, he wasn't up there anymore. Aye. Coming up, bird. Damn. You can get out of my new room for a little bit if you want to keep making so much noise. I'm doing great. How are you, man? Welcome back, welcome back. Two for one. Two for one. Always a good deal. Oh, come on. Ah, he stepped out of my range. Yeah. This person's name is La Bamba. Ah, good one, Lloyd. Where's the thicken? Come here. Here, chick, chick, chick. Come in. She's over that way. There she is. See, look, if I knew there were gonna be all of you annoying jerks, I would have put on some sub saver. See, my sweet. Hi, bird. I love you. You're making a lot of noise, though. I love you. This is gross. Fan gunk. Hey, dog. Hey, dog. All right. I got dog on my lap, chicken on my back. Come here, chicken. Come here. Here, chick, chick, chick. Come here. Here, chick, chick, chick. Come on, chicken on my back. Chicken on my back. Let's go. Do that thing again. Come on. Oh, goodness. Oh, goodness. Where's my stream's background? What do you mean my stream's background? What is my stream's background? Oh, okay. That's that one's a little bit easier to answer. Splatfest. It's a Splatfest thing. Here we go. So, yeah. See, do you want some water? Alright, I'm gonna pour my chicken some water. I don't know if she likes ice cubes, but she's probably gonna get one or two. And also, my dog is gonna get watered too. I'm sorry, Belle. I'm sorry, Belle. Please forgive me. Here, chick, try some water. Try some water. You're probably just gonna spill it all over my bed, but you can have it anyways. Oh, dang it.
What's all the noise about, sweet?
She doesn't want the water.
Thicken the chicken.
I wonder if chickens like peanut butter. Who wants to figure this out with me? This is not my open peanut butter. This is my closed peanut butter. There we go. Here's the correct peanut butter jar. A little bit more. If she doesn't like it, the dog sure will. Celia, come here. I have a chicken experiment. Do you like peanut butter? Her face. This is just as entertaining as when you give peanut butter to a dog. She's going back for more, though. She's licking. Oh my gosh. She likes it. Okay, so chickens like peanut butter. Oh, and now she's whipping peanut butter all over. If I gave him a lot of peanut butter, then yeah, it would give him an impacted crop, but peanuts are fine. I only gave her a little bit. She's fine. Is that it's dry? Dude, chickens eat the dry hay in our yard all day. Want some water? Drink some water. Drink some water, see? Yeah, birds do choke themselves, but it really was not that much.
She has a massive crop. Come here.
Even if she got, like, the dog food she just ate all stuck together, high volume, she'll be fine. There we go. Now I'm in.
Here, take some treats and shush.
Happy chicken. When did you cheer 2 bits? Like when the stream wasn't on or what? Hi bird. No more peanut butter for you. Oh, lucky finish right there. There we go, Zeke down. Peace. Get Zeke! Get Zeke! Good job! Ugh. I remember when I used to have like 3 or 4 people who'd cheer bits and they'd have at least 100 bits a week. I don't know where they went. I think they all died. I know Gumball is busy. He was one of them. Black Dragon doesn't really come by anymore. Ah, couldn't get torrents, but hey, Thomas did it. Nobody asked for your pity bit. Two for one. Ugh, look at this nerd. Yeah, got another kill right before the match ended, even though that's not what you're evaluated on. I dropped my banana. Rip banana. Here, do you want some water? Come here and get some water. Look, it's water for the chicken. Oh, it's water. Go have some. Yeah, good game. Good job, Ice Flame. Bo Bandy. Bro Marie.
Come here.
Dang it. I was trying to see if she'd follow the door to get out, but instead she just kind of walked back in. What is it you want? You know where the food's at. Ah, good one, RBN. Range blaster, nice work. Or rapid blaster. Yeah, this isn't a good spot to be. That, however. I don't like you. Yeah. Dang it. Come here, bird.
Not a likey.
What'd he say? Oh. It tried to pronounce not like this for some reason. Good work. Good work. Nice mind finish. Ay, ay, ay.
CA.
Yeah, apparently it doesn't like people who just spam single bits. Nope. Dude, you've already just done 100 bits. You can stop. I don't want your bits. I want anyone's bits but yours. And Isami's. Those are the two people whose bits I don't want. Why are you still making so much noise? No. Alright, this is my last round, and then I'm going outside. The chickens need to be locked up in their coop. And then I'll join back. I'll put on the usual tunes. Hey, Airbnb's using a brush too. Wandering around.
The sun is down.
Yep, and I've already said that I'm going outside.
Okay.
Yep.
Dogs and chickens.
I do pay attention.
Okay.
You act like I don't.
Okay.
Hey, it's Crowley. Using that illegal chicken emoji again. Where'd she go? Whatever. I'll come find her and pick up after her. Good one. Ay ay ay. I wonder how the text-to-speech would try to pronounce an emoji. If somebody would actually inform me, either through experimentation or from knowing the answer, do let me know, because I'm curious. What happens if you put in an emoji in the text-to-speech function? Hi, Chick-a-Lick. She's on my lap. No, look here. That banana is mine, and you may not partake in it. You're not invincible just because you have a splashdown available. Dude's advancing like he doesn't have to care. Chick-a-Lick. Oh, buddy, I'm trying to play here. Hey, hey! Pro Gamer, thank you for the follow, man! Oh, snap! Those are the chicken noises right there. Alrighty. Chick-a-Lick. Stay cute. Swapping. I can't brush. Yeah, I can't brush either, dude. I can't brush either. Damn, dude, that bit cup is pretty much full. Okay. Enjoy some chicken. I'm gonna BRB. Where's my chatbot? Here's my chatbot. Enjoy some tunes. I'm gonna hit nope. And, I don't know. Chicken might wander around on cam. Otherwise, I'll be back in a while. No eggs. I don't know what's a higher quality camera. RBM, your room is full. Alright, I'm gonna start a new room. If you wanna hop back in with me, Ice Wolf, you can. But I'm starting a new room. Gotten what, 2 followers today? If I get one more, then I'm at 150. It's actually pretty nice. And if this rate keeps up, I'll reach 200 pretty soon. A dragon. I have not opened up Discord. Nintendork. That's excellent. Jeez, these Brellas know what they're doing, like, really well. Gah. Let's open up Discord while I have a free sec. I'm gonna hit D. And then I'm gonna hit enter once I'm back. The boss. Come on, why aren't you letting me up? Is it because of that tiny little strip of yellow? It was. Down. Move all. Woo! That was getting hairy, hairy, hairy. Ah. Bleh. Oi. I'm gonna hit enter now. And that's gonna open up Discord. That enemy team is really good. Nah. Alrighty, let's change weapons. You know what? It's been a while since I practiced any sort of dualies that I haven't been good with. Yeah, I mean, look at how far away the Tetras are. Alright, Dapples or Tetras? I already have, Hey, Trade, welcome back, man. I think I'm going to do Dapples. Alright, let's do Dapples. Oh no, I already ate all of my banana. That's what I get for dropping half of it on the floor, though. Why was it not letting me jump home? I was like... Some days jumping home really fast works, some days it doesn't. Got two bombs off. Oh, I had such a good start, and then once it came down to dealing the actual damage, I just kind of messed it up completely. Oh well. This is what practice is about, though. Birdie bird, come here. Do you want the fan on? I'll put the fan on for my chicken. Hi, babe. See you, my sweet. Not even dualies with their high damage output can stop Umbrella. At least the bucket put him down. Oh, chicken, chicken, chicken. Yeah, I figured that would have killed me. Thank you. Ah! Flanked.
What, bird?
What do you want? You just want to hop around. I'm playing game chicken. You don't like attention anyways. Other than me talking to you, but you get that anyways. Trade with Ina.
Hush, 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 hush.
Hush, 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 hush. Bird.
Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird. Bird.
Alright. Splatoon ain't drawing the usual crowd. So, I don't know. I can switch to arms. Just do a whisper. Hey, hey, Chucky. Welcome, welcome. How's it going? Now what am I doing? I did not think about going forward. Chicken. Yeah, I should have moved my thumb, but I was just not considering it. Chicken toes. Alright, see ya, chicken. There you go. This is not a bad spot. Ah, Nintendo, good work. That's some good accuracy. Good accuracy. Good job, Orange Team. Good job. Let's see. I have Cinnamon Toast Crunch and Cheerios. I think I'm gonna go for Cheerios. Cereal. It's snack time, guys. Alright, let's keep doing Depples. Depples ain't going too well, but you know what? I'm getting some practice in, and eventually I'll figure them out. Probably not tonight, but someday. Uh-oh, RBN's trying his brush again. What kind of weapon is that I'm using? I am using the Dapple Dualies, which are dualies with a very short range, very high fire rate, and low spread, but very, very rapid dodge roll. I'm not exactly the best with them, or I'm not even really that good with them, but that's kind of why I'm practicing them. I'm going to figure them out. Ooh, excuse me, sorry about that. We are lacking quite a bit of ink coverage on our own side, so might as well build some up. Use it for a special. There we go. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. Good one. Good one, good one. Oh wait, I'm not wearing a shirt. I was like, man. Alright, let me put on a shirt after this. I'm getting a little hot in this sweater. Stripping on stream. If mom could see me now. What am I at, almost 2,000 or 1,200? That's quite a bit of ink coverage. All right, 1 second. Yuki Cat, welcome. Dang, that's a high level. Nintendork is here. All right. Cooler without stripping on stream. Hey, Torrance. Nice. Okay, cool. You managed to make it in then. I don't know if you guys can see my chicken. One second. Let me open OBS back up. Okay, I'm going to grab my webcam. Look at that bird. Oh, she yawned. She's so cute. Oh. She's my sweetie. Alright, let's put this baby back where it go. Kind of. There we go. Hey, Torrance is on my team. Nice. Oh, that's right. That's the spot that's an inkable. And there we go. We are charged up and ready to go. So, I say, do some fire up there. What? Oh, it must have been the bubbles hitting the missiles weakening me more than I realized I was. And then the missiles finished me off. Multi-special damage. Alright, fill up Jeff down. Dang it. Yeah, good job, Arbian. Oh, that was really nice on Philip Jeff's part. He's doing a good classic Squiffer. Dang it, this Philip Jeff dude is just destroying. Hey, it's Chaos. Welcome back. How's it doing? And I'm out of ink. I need to recharge. Alright, special time, here we go. Couldn't even dodge roll. Goodness gracious. Philip Jeff OP. OP. Alright, there we go. I took him out. Good job, Yuki Cat. Good job. Is the Cheerio tasty? Chaos, you still here? I want to show you my bird. I'll do it at the end of this round. She's super cute. Whoa, I've been clipped twice already. It's only been an hour. Goodness gracious. Ooh, pardon. Ah. Oh well, at least I pushed him away. Oh, I thought I was gonna get at least one kill with that special based on where the enemies were. That was good. That boss is using a slosher like a slosher. And that is heavily advised. Holy crap, guys, stop with the missiles. Ay-ay-ay. Burst bombed. Watch your butt, RBN. Yay. At least got the trade. Yeah, yellow team's won. Good job, yellow team. You guys did really well. Dang, Yuki Cat, OP as heck. Alright, grabbing webcam again.
Chicken, chicken.
Balancing. Yeah, good game. Charger. Chicken do a yawn. Chicken do a yawn. Yeah. Sleepy girl. Sleepy chicken. Yeah, I don't want songs that are just a meme that go on for an hour. So, you know, I had to put a time limit on it because of users doing dumb stuff. So, yeah. I like bird. I'm dead. I'm somehow not dead. That was dumb. Yeah, I don't want to hear you're a kid, you're a squid for 10 minutes straight. No thanks, dude. Dang it. Good one. Come on, I thought I had my special up. Why did I think I had my special up? Owen Jr., what are you doing, dude? Welcome to the Bone Zone! Oh, I didn't even get the assist, what the hell? Ow. Good one, Yuki Cat. You'll see me. Alright. Thanks for looking at my chicken. I'm very proud of my bird. Just because I have her, and she's healthy and cute and sweet. About 90% of my booyahs are unintentional. Dang, good job, blue team. Yeah, good game. Alrighty. I hope you had fun, dude. Dang it. I'm glad to hear that you had fun, man. That's what it's all about. If you ain't having fun when you come to my channel, then let me know what I'm doing wrong. Unless if you're just an ass, in which case, don't come back. There's no point. I'm here for everyone to have a good time, not just people who want to see others suffer. Ah, good one, boss. Good one. Ooh, snap. Yuki Cat destroying. Did I just get splatted by a sprinkler? Oh, good God. Oh, good God. I got splatted by a sprinkler. I got camped by a sprinkler next to my beacon. Oh my God, that's hilarious. I want to remember this one. I was like, holy crap, dude, I'm running out of ink. Any second now. Any second now, running out of ink. And it happened just in time for it to not hurt me. Yes. Very yes. Good job, team. Good job, Team Blue. Yeah, man. I'm glad you had fun. See you around, dude. Why is there paper in my mouth? Huh. I think in my cereal, a little bit of string got in or something. Not sure if that was me or factory side. Uh-oh, we got Dapple Doolies and Glooga Doolies on the enemy team. They hear a lot of crap about Gloogas, though. And I really don't see them that often, so... I am interested to see if this person is capable of making them work out. Holy crap. Good job, Philip Jeff. We're playing with you for a few. Player name is Owen Jr. GG so far. Hey! GG. Yeah, I'm trying to learn how to utilize Dapple Doolies a little bit better than I know how. Anyways, welcome, welcome. Thanks for stopping by and saying hi. Torrents down! Nice try, dude. You are certainly scaring the crap out of us. Oh, and now your dually's disconnected. Or one of them. You know, because I had said there were two. Alright, my goal is to see if I can hold this area okay. Hey, the boss actually used the thing. Good one, Jeff. Good one, good one. Holy crap. Well done. Alright, no Discord notifications. I was wondering. You know what? I wanted to hold this area. I can hold this area. Heck yeah! Area held! That's what I would do if the match was continuing, but I really shouldn't have. Why are you pecking my wall, chicken? Come here, Chick-a-Lick. I'll give you some more treat. Here, Chick-Chick-Chick. Here, Chick-Chick-Chick, come here. Come here. Here, Chick-Chick-Chick. Come on, come on. Jump up. If you come over here, you get them. Look, worms. Worms. Hey, freshness bonus! I don't remember what the last weapon I bought was, but I need to recheck my tally. Because that's plus one. Come here, chick. Come here. Come on, come here. Here, chick, chick, chick. Come here, chick. Why are you being a pain in the butt? Come here. Come on up. Come on up. Come here. Alright. I guess you don't want these worms then. I'll just put them back. Oh man, this whole jar of worms not even getting used. She doesn't care. Well, you know what? She's still cute, so that's what counts. Yes, you. You should go back to sleep. This person's name is Get Good. Owen Jr. seems to be on the opposite team this time. Nope, I wanted to move that up actually. Looks like Christmas came early in that I'm dead. Never mind. Oh snap, an Imagine Dragon song. Just pecking my wall again and I don't know why. Holy cow, I was waiting for you to land. Dang it. Nice snipe to boss. Nice snipe. Good job. Good one, Jeff. Good one, good one, good one. Is Dragon here? I have no clue. Sometimes people just play with me. Sometimes, sometimes they're randoms and I'm not actually sure, but yeah, I always say good job. because it was a good job. I do have to give it to my opponent there. When they do a good job. Ooh, holy crap. Scared me, Torrance. Chicken. I'm not calling you over. I'm sorry. You go to sleep. I just love you. Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder. I don't even see anybody named Dragon actually in the room right now. But I don't know. I have like at least 3 viewers that go by Dragon in some form. Here, see, do you want some banana? Let me put it in the bowl. Here, you can have my banana. I dropped it, there's hair all over it. It's grody now, you can eat my banana. This dude's he's ink and turf with full charges. I hope he's at least a good shot. Nice one, Jeff. I don't know which one you're talking about because I don't know. There's like Dragon 85, Wraith Reborn. I don't remember the third one off the top of my head. But they still go by Dragon, the ones that I know. Eat it, Owen! Oh, he did not. You didn't want the banana? Alright. That's fair. I didn't want it either. I can't blame you. Dang it. Ugh, too much chaos in the middle. Maybe doppel-doolies, but I sure can't handle some of this. Yes, okay, you just left spawn and you're already hitting ouch. That does not help anyone. Careful there, Torrance. You're moving a little too far ahead there. Good one, Owen Jr. Nice job. Oh, Chick-a-lick. Soft bird. Good round, guys.
Congratulations, Team Yellow. Now, where'd I put my phone?
Dapple Dualies. Dapple Dualies are the dualies that move extra, extra fast. If that's what you mean. Otherwise, if your question is in regards to something else, please specify. I will happily answer all questions. Just that one was a little big. I need water. I also need to sneeze, so please pardon me for a second while I potentially do such. I also finally found my phone. It was right in front of me this entire time. Cleverly disguises itself. Oh, inanimate object. So difficult to locate. Oh man, we got two snipers. They're here, Chargers, though, so congrats on working your way through the campaign enough to get them. Dang, we got three splat chargers in a single round. Like, all the same set and everything. Oh, sniped! Holy cow. Alright, well, let's see if we can hold this location again, because it was kind of fun to do last time. Coming up. Coming up! Coming up! See ya. Go down. Oh, my thing's gone. Ah, Dabble Dualies. No, Dapple. Ya goof. Ya goof. Hey, get good down. Dang it, good one, Guerrero. Good one. I opened myself up by trying to advance so fast. I see this person advancing, and I think I can take him out relatively easy. There we go. Get good down. What made it even easier was that they were turned around.
What are you making these noises with?
How are you, like, doing these noises in my house? I don't know how to dab. I will not dab. Oh, I think it might be people downstairs. I don't know how chickens make some of the noises they do though. I'm gonna be honest. Some chicken noises perplex me. Like some of the ones she's making right now. I don't even know how a chicken does. For $100 I'll dab. I'll figure it out on stream and I'll dab. $100. Go ahead. Otherwise, you're just gonna have to be satisfied with me sneezing into the crook of my arm being the closest it's gonna get. Accomplish with that. Something's going on. I really don't know what it is. Trade with Maka. I should have gotten that way sooner, but instead my accuracy was not where it should be. And as a result, I lost my special. This thing kills as quickly as an air spray at melee range. Ah, good trade, Owen. Good trade. Ah, good one. Nice job, Owen Jr. Nice job. Alright, Inky. I like your position. This is a good spot. Alright, and then I'm gonna set up a thing right here, too. Dang it. Waika, good job. Yeah, buddy. 2-for-1 deals. Only at Talons. Only at Talons. Here, I was kind of expecting the sniper to camp it well enough, but oh well. Hey, good game. Got triple there at the end. Alright, BRB, I need to figure out why one of my dogs is getting scolded. See what happened. Yeah, but I'm still disappointed in him. Yeah, so dogs ran in to go steal cat food, which they know they're not supposed to do. And then, in response to getting scolded, one of them decided to, do a revenge pee and let him know that he's upset that he's getting scolded, which only led to him getting scolded more. I won't be able to hear notifications this round because I don't have my headphones on. Also, my ears are cold. Somebody send ear warmers. At least for this round, because I don't have my headphones warm and my ears up. Oh my gosh. Hoser, that was great. I mean, this special really isn't that good for killing, it's more for inking. But, that was still really good. Alright. Woo! These are some crazy burst bombs coming out. Nice trade, Hoser, nice trade. I'm surprised nobody's inked this side yet. Sorry, dude. At this range, I have much more killing capability than you. Oh, trade with Hoser. He was desperate to get me down when I had that special out. Dude has bomb resistance like crazy though. Holy crap, I just realized he has three mains of bomb resistance. Of bomb defense. Good job. This Hoser dude knows what he's doing to quite a degree. Dude took way too long to activate that special. Holy crap! I didn't even realize they had a sniper. That was really good. That was a sneaky. Sneaky kill. Nice one, Guerrero. Nice one. I took too much damage coming in. Good job, blue team. You guys really kicked butt. Alright, I'm taking my banana back, chicken. Holy crap, dude. Who's clipping me and why? I could find out right now, actually. Let's go to videos. And let's go to clips. And clips of my channel. Celia is my bird. Nobody titled any of them. Each one is one view. Dang it. And if I had won that one, then I would have, I would have gotten another fresh flag. Alright, ear warmers on. These are really nice headphones. That reminds me, I want a new chair, and I wanted to do something in my chat bot in regards to the timers. Hey, it's Torrance with the trash roller. Good luck, Torrance. I salute your attempts. He is the absolutely worst roller in the game that I've ever had to deal with so far. I mean, I haven't experimented with all the rollers yet. But the Flingza, hate it. Hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it, hate it. I swear, she's trying to eat my wall. You're about as bad as the cats, except the cats do real damage. Meanwhile, you're just kind of soft pecs. Blech. Chicken. I meant to put that behind, but instead I, for some reason, went up. Nope, this is too much. Between two splatter shots, burst bomb toss, and I ain't gonna make it too far. You know, Torrents, I put these things down for you to use. You should use them. They're very helpful. Good one, good one, good one. Nice kill, Torrents. Ooh, Torrent! Doing work, holy crap! Oh, you're getting my back over and over again. I'm hoping to just distract them for a sec, but then I turn around and you've already killed them. Trade. Good job, get good, good job. Oh man, that was really fun. Torrent swimming into the death. I'm sorry I didn't kill him sooner. If I did that, you would have been alive, but... dead. Nice work. Nice work. Good one, Owen. Good one, good one. Super jump, save time. If you super jump smart, they're very useful. And, if you pay attention, you can usually tell whether a super jump is safe or not, which is why I almost... if I want a super jump, I'm going to open up my map right as soon as I die. That way I can start watching and seeing the ink patterns of where the enemies are, and that way I can tell if a spot is safe or not. So, yeah, do pay attention. Watch the map, and you'll be able to super jump safely if you do. Hey, hey, Choco Milky Lana, welcome. Welcome, welcome. How are you doing tonight? Or today? Yeah. Friend code is right on screen. I'm gonna sneeze. 1 second. And that's the closest I'm ever gonna jet dab for you, Chucky. You're making weird sounds every time you yawn. Here, bird, bird. Come here. Come here. Come here. Fine, whatever. Thank you. Hey, hey, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that much more than the bless you, but still, both things are completely appreciated. Alrighty, and beacon is up. Be sure to jump to it if you need to. It's at a pretty safe spot, so fuck. Inky is probably the best sniper I've seen with a WUT tag. Like, they've managed to get themselves quite a negative stigma with me about their skill. But shit. This one's definitely changing that. Ooh! Crushed. Alright, I got a friend request. Guerto and I are in the same team, and I'm gonna bomb rush. I could swear somebody was gonna come up. I had to make sure my other beacon was still up. If not, I was gonna place another one. Woo, buddy! Yeah, buddy, yeah. Ooh, getting that agility in. I am abusing the Dapple Dooley's speed, which is quite frankly how I'm told you're supposed to utilize them. All right, get good down. All right, let's actually advance now. All right, fell down right as. Inky down. Oh, good one, Hoser, good one. I would say I'm pretty okay at the game. You? Oh, Senpai, I failed you. I am back. Oh, dude, you don't have to be here the entire stream. Stop it with that goofy stuff. Alright, I should have super jumped, honestly. Here I am saying, hey guys, I got beacons for you to super jump to. And I'm just forgetting myself. Alright, and let's go up. Let's go up. Ooh, things are getting hot. Oh, knew where I was gonna land. I mean, that's a very, very predictable jump, so. Good job, Inky. I opened myself up and you just took it. Not safe. Good rain, though. Get good managed to throw a rain down and finish me off there. Nope. No one likes my beacons. I can be pretty good at the game. Usually I'm practicing weapons because my goal is to get better with weapons I'm not good with yet. So typically on stream, I'm not actually trying to win. I'm not going for wins. I don't even really go for wins generally. But if you give me, or if I equip my good gear and the weapons I prefer, then I can tend to kick some butt. Alright, let's accept that friend request. Alright, I hope that accepted. Well, I got kicked out of the lobby anyways, never mind. Alright, Lano got added. Alright, let's see if I can get back into that lobby. Torrents. Nozzle noses are okay. They aren't my first pick, but they are definitely something that I do like to use a bit more than, the weapons that I have left that I'm practicing with. Damn it, and I missed the window, so looks like I have to wait to hop back into Torrance's room. Bird. Come here. Nuzzle nose is okay if you play correctly. Yeah. I have yet to get one of the long range nozzle noses, but I did use the shorter one, the H3 I think it was, dash D. Come here. Hi, my sweet. Get some treats. You can have this one, too. And you dropped it. Alright, I'll just get you a new one. Tasty. I love you. You're so cute. You're so cute. If you want to go back to your spot, you can go back and sit in your spot. Thank you for giving me a visit and taking these treats. No, you want beacon. Oh. No, Nozzlenose is really good. If you can especially hit, like, the triple, then you're absolutely destructive. But I'm not too good at getting, triple hits. Here. 1 second. You're stepping in poop. Let me clean that up. Poopy bird. I'm gonna potty train you one day, just watch. Bacon? Now you want bacon? Is it because I was saying beacon? I prefer turkey bacon, but I am in the mood for something with a little bit extra grease lately. I think my body is lacking in lipids. Lipids and fats. Mostly fats. She picks a spot that she wants to sit in, and she just stays there. Yeah, but I prefer turkey bacon. If I have to choose a kind of bacon, I will go for turkey bacon. Because it's super tasty. I like eating turkey. Turkey is a good bird to eat. It's just so packed full of flavor. And also it's a flavor I absolutely love. Celia, come here, my sweet. Come sit on my lap. I eat carbs on stream all day, every day. My body has got all the carbs it'll ever need. You should know. Alright, I'm gonna shut Splatoon down, go down to the kitchen, bring my webcam, and you guys get to... It's now gonna be a cooking stream. I'm just gonna make bacon, and then you guys get to watch me eat bacon. That's what we're gonna do. No, I'm just kidding. Fats are very important for a balanced diet, Wii U. Which, quite frankly, I don't really partake in maintaining right now. I pretty much eat carbs, more carbs, and quite a bit of sugars here and there too. And it's mostly carbs. Carbs is pretty much the main bit to my diet. Hey, who's knocking on my door? Nice job, get good. Thank you.
See you in the morning.
Have a good night. Honey Nut Cheerios? Honey Nut Cheerios are pretty good. I just opened them up, though. I've been eating, what have I been eating? Frosted Flakes and Fruit Loops. So, yeah, my body's like, at least give me a little bit of nutrition, and that's what I'm eating now. No, how did I miss all of those? Whoa, buddy, I'm dead. That dude got a lot of run speed. See, the foil flings or roller would actually be quite a bit substantially better if instead of splash wall, it had, what was it? Beacons. Yeah, just beacons. Just beacons would be such an improvement. Or mines. I would have loved mines on the original foil flings, but holy crap, dude. Instead, they gave it splash wall, which doesn't do crap. Not even for teammates. You throw it on a splash wall and teammates are like, yeah, okay, like, it's good for half of a second. If at all. in like one of, out of 100 times you throw it, but then immediately after that half second is finished, it just stops being useful. Where'd you go? Damn it. Any toast crunch? Well, they had the cereal sale, so I picked up a lot of my favorites. Good one. The Frosted Flakes are good for a craving and nothing else. Just to satisfy a very specific Frosted Flakes craving, and that's it. But yeah, cinnamon. Cinnamon Toast Crunch, baby. This is what I'm eating once I'm finished with the Cheerios and Fruit Loops. Because I'm still working on the Fruit Loops. Welcome to my stream where we discuss cereal for hours on end. Spubby. Ooh, map's updated. I don't know. Maybe right after I end stream, we can, we can go cook some bacon somewhere. As in the kitchen. Because I do have bacon in the fridge. That I'm owed, at least. There's bacon back in the fridge, but somebody else ate my bacon last time I bought it, when I bought it for myself. So, you know what? I feel like actually playing I haven't played a good roller in so long. I'm not gonna play the Flingza. That's the roller that drove me away from even using rollers for a good while. So, We're going to actually use the Splat Roller, which is much better roller. Much better fling times and kill boxes. Ouch.
Yeah.
The Flingza Roller, it claims that it has a very special long-range vertical flick. And yes, it does a really good job of inking when you vertically flick. But it takes forever to pull off, and it feels like it has a kill box. With the same range as a Carbon Roller's vertical flick. Which is, by the way, not much. Not much at all. That's one reason why I hate it. Flick it at a wrist. Oh. I thought there was a person behind me, and then I fling at it, and then I'm like, oh wait, no, that's an autobomb. It's not somebody swimming up to me, it's an autobomb, and then I got screwed. Dang it. So many autobombs. Why is my entire team backed up? What the hell? Like, come up here. Shoot. Great. I'm pretty sure that I was just given away by that. What up? We miss you. Wait, what? What's going on? Chat is just flooded. Hey, Richie, Rich Lab, thank you for the follow, man. I appreciate it. I do have 150 followers at least now. I may have had that happen earlier, but now I know for sure. Who's Cantoy? Is that Zelda Can? Dang it. This is a bro conversation that we just had. Okay. Sure. Sorry for not being a bro. My B. Wait. Dang it. Oof. Alright. Oh man, it feels good not using a really crappy weapon or a weapon that I'm absolutely unfamiliar with. Because I'm familiar with the foil fling, or the flingza roller. I'll say I'm familiar with it. I'm still crappy with it, but that's because of the way the learning curve with it. And it's just not a weapon that somebody who doesn't dedicate themselves to learning how to use is gonna have a very hard time. Oh, okay. You're semi-famous in another channel. You happen to be a mod there, I'm guessing. I'd make mods if I needed mods. But, most of y'all are civil. And, the very few times I've had to actually do anything myself, it's, typically not been something that I couldn't handle myself. So, I got a mod. Nah, but I do have people that, do stick around even more than we does. You are indeed part of the community. I do end up getting a lot of people who, hop around from Splatoon stream to Splatoon stream. Hop in by here every once in a while. Raids are absolutely lovely. I love raids. They have helped me so much. And I would do raids if, when I ended my stream, I actually had viewers. But unfortunately, usually by the time I'm ending my stream, I have like maybe 2 to 3 viewers since I stream for, I don't know, 8 hours at a time. So people kind of get bored by towards the end, and it's late and shit for my usual appealing, or the usual demographic I appeal to. You don't just, I know. But it's just Splatoon streamers tend to be where I get just about all of my raids. I think, no. Yeah. Okay, 100% of the raids I've received have been from Splatoon streamers. Good one. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, I certainly know. Thank Livy indeed. Mister, I'm not going to sub to you. I'm dead. I dealt some damage, but... Mister, how many different channel emotes do you have? Too many, I bet. And as much crap as I give you, thank you so much, Wii, for the support. It really helps out. As viewers like you that make the stream continuing possible. This dude's just like... Oh, wow, I'm surprised he didn't get killed there, actually. Ah, stupid rain. Why did I go into that? Mm-hmm. You know what? Seeing that sloshing machine makes me want to go back to sloshing machine for a sec. Even though I'm not good with it. Yep, tagged. Nice job. Nice job. Pincered as heck. Couldn't even get a flank in. You know what would I think would taste kind of good? Rum and bacon. Like, cook the rum into the bacon. I want to try that. Because rum tastes pretty good if you sizzle it into something. Thanks for such kind words, brother. You remember that day. I remember it quite well, too. I don't know. I got 9 viewers. I don't want to end my stream, but I do want to do a raid. And here's the problem with doing a raid is you kind of end your stream in order to do it. Because, I don't know, I got at least... How many more hours do I want to stream for? It's currently 10. I'm probably going to stream until 2 a.m. again. So, 4 more hours. I don't know. If all 9 of you can stick around for 4 more hours, then not only will you absolutely boost my average, but also we'll get to go to raid a probably international Splatoon streamer. Cool. I'm the only oh wait, no, you have a dog there too. Okay, you got 2 animals, and I'm the only non-mammal. I'm the only non-mammal on the thing. Nice. As warm as birds are, you need to remember they aren't mammals. Good job. Where is everybody? Dang. You want to try to hit the broadside of a barn, Lana? I was just dodging you over and over again. You weren't doing that bad. I'm making fun. You still ended me, so really good job. Buddy, no thanks. All right, let's go to Sarah. I figured. Even though you said, yeah, but I don't just watch Splatoon streamers, I was like, yeah, but tell me that this person right here isn't a Splatoon streamer or Splatoon player. Ah, nice trade, Kate. Good job. Yeah, Richie Rich, you're completely welcome to join. Friend code's on the screen, so that way people can hop in and just go, boom, hey, what's up? You're gonna have a really good one, too. You do competitive or what? Or are you just being sarcastic? Buddy. Nice one. Stop it, Fish. You're bullying me. Oops, I mean Talons. Okay. I'm not sure what's going on. Good job, Purple Team. Good job. You guys kicked a butt. Alright, puppies. Bella, spin. Spin. Good girl. Catch. Bruno, come. Bruno, up. Up, 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 up. Come on, up. Good boy. Sit. Catch. Or just let it smack you in the face. Oh. Some animals are so stupid it hurts. Bella's smart. Her brother Bruno, not so much. Ponytail. Who is this? Oh, it's Lana. Lana wanted me to show my ponytail. Yeah, I can't really game with my hair not in a ponytail. It just gets in my way, it annoys me, and then I get tilted. So the ponytail keeps me one happy fellow. Damn it. That was great. Good inkjet. Your majestic ponytail. Oh my gosh, Pink Team is taking over. Good one, Torrance. Nice work. Tilted? Yeah, bud. Tilted salty. They're pretty much the same. Aye, aye, aye. Good job, Kate. Good job. Some nerd cheered 100 bits today. When after I told him stop cheering bits, he just kept cheering bits. Oh, I'm dead. Ah! Alright, let's do this. What the hell? Oh, good suction, Bob. Why'd I swim so close? I could have gotten that hit just fine if I moved back a little bit. I have no clue what I'm doing. Alright, well this was a pretty good round though. There was a lot of good work from both sides. Yay, Twitch crashed. How does Twitch crash for you guys? I don't understand how Twitch crashes even. Thanks, dogs, for licking my hands. Alright, come here, pup. It's my bell. Animals. Animals are great stuff. Oh, your stuff is underpowered. B2B.
B2B.
This is my cuddle puppy, Bella. Okay. You just want to get food off my desk. That's the only reason you came up when I asked if you could. You can get down if you don't want to actually be with me, you know. See ya. Yeah, I like showing my animals off. My favorite part about streaming is sharing my pets. Because I love them. Nice one, Torrance. Nice one. That animal view milking. What? Oh, you mean like using my animals to get viewers? Here's the thing though, is dang it. Trapped as heck. I can't even see the name of the person who splatted me, but good work. It must have been, Splatling. Yeah, no, I don't, first of all, I don't milk my animals on stream. I couldn't, if I wanted to, which I don't, thank God. Then, second, a lot of my viewers don't really give a shit about my animals. To put it quite frankly. Uh-huh. Alright, good work. Holy cow, yellow team's kicking butt. Long range sloshing machine. Yeah, this thing can do some ridiculous damage. Nice one, Torrance. Ay, ay, ay. Alright, as long as we don't get team wiped, we should be fine. Hey, look, what do you know? We're about to team wipe. Yoish. Brunski Lewinski. What? I don't know what you're talking about. Dang, Tama doing work. Hey, friend request. Unfortunately, I can't accept it now that I just started another round. Oh, okay. I'll accept it once I can. Wii U, how many points do you have? Thank you so much, Lana. I appreciate it. I like the song. My brother played it, and I was like, oh, I have to add that to my playlist now. So, yeah, I'm throwing things from my playlist up. And if you guys have some pretty chill music, because that's what this playlist right now that I'm on is all about, I will happily, oh shit, add it to this list if you have something nice to recommend. Oh, because I managed to get a lot of the things that have been broken with my bot fixed. Like, you automatically get 125 points for following. Remember how I mentioned that when you first checked and how it didn't work and how I had to manually fix it? I figured out how to get it to work. And I also have the on-screen points checking and all that other stuff. Finally. Oh. I take credit for that kill. Hi, baby. But yeah, songs are currently 75% off because I'm looking for more music for my playlist. Dang it, Torrance! That was dumb on my part, but good work. You did a good job taking me out while I was being stupid. Which, quite frankly, you should do. Teach me to learn from my mistakes, please. Maybe I'll stop making them someday. But yeah, I do have the overlay working now for, like, I think it's limited to PC users, but I could be wrong. Alright, I think we use grabbing some music. Ay, ay, ay. Man, now I'm just thinking about bacon more and more. You're drinking the chicken's water. Oh well, I can't blame you. Whatever. Good game, good game. Good job. Lana's leading the board in inkage. That's pretty good. Alright, I have a little bit more to go on my Navy King tank, but let's change weapon. I'm getting a little bored of this one. Let's do something I haven't done in a long time. Do I abuse meta? Yeah, let's go with the nozzle nose. Let's go with the nozzle nose. I haven't used this baby in a good while. They do a pretty good job of getting close to getting the last fresh flag, the super fresh flag. But, I don't really reach it with a lot of weapons. Nozzle Nose was one of those. I stopped using it because of how many times I got super, super close to, actually getting the full thing. And then, it just never worked out. So I was like, whatever, and I kind of just dropped it. Like, I'll try this again another day. Today's probably not going to be that day, but whatever. Oh, Richie, I forgot to accept your friend request. You're friends with Wii U, though. Can't you go through him? There we go. Yeah, I was accepting a friend request because I forgot. Lana is slapping me in spawn because I left for MO. Oh, I couldn't get the trade with Tama. Commands are down below. Maybe I should make a health command. If you did it correctly, you would have gotten a response from the bot if you put the command in correctly. It would have given you some response, even if you didn't have enough points. Dang it. Try scrolling down, Wii U. If you scroll down and read my panel about bot commands, you might have an easier time. Because nowhere do I say SR does anything. So what's weird is you thinking that's gonna work. Shit, I'm swimming through it. I'm just staying in it. Nice job, Thera. Alright, fine. I don't know what mobile looks like, honestly. So it's really my fault for not knowing what my users are able to see. Or what my viewers. Sorry, users. I didn't develop the app. I should have really done this many more times than I did, but... Okay, I'm gonna pull up a song for myself, song request it, and then you guys get to enjoy. So, oh, somebody got it. I think you were able to scroll down. I still want a song request though. What do I want? Alright, it is late though, so you can't blame me for doing something related to this user. Oh. How dare I make you go to my page? What the hell? Oh, I know what I want next. I didn't want to copy that image. I wanted to copy. Oh well, whatever. I'll finish the song request when I'm not in the middle of a round. Read it. It's not what I asked for. So if you want me to rate it on the like cool chill factor that I was going for, then it's gonna get a much lower score than I actually have an opinion of the song. But let's see. I'll give this one a 5. I'd give this one a 5. It's a well done. Well done remix. I believe. What was this remix? What was the title? Oh, wait, Fire Sanctuary. I don't really remember that spot. Maybe it's not a remix, and I'm just, I don't remember my time playing Skyward Sword, shoot. Gah, this Tama, He's doing a really good job of bullying me at every turn. Ah, oh, you've gotta go. Damn it, damn it. Peace out, dude. Thanks for stopping by and hanging out. I hope you had fun. I hope I'm still entertaining. I hope my bird is entertaining too. Cause I like sharing the chicken love. Buddy! And you sneeze again. Ooh, I did not die while I was sneezing, thank goodness. I'm dead. Alright, Zelda music is good though, but I mean, here's the thing about original soundtracks. They can be really good just plain old music, but here's the thing. They more rely on the atmosphere a lot of the times, or they're building on an atmosphere, or working towards building on an atmosphere. You get what I mean. With some video game soundtracks, it's not just the individual piece. What you're supposed to appreciate is the coalition, the sum of multiple parts together when you're experiencing that piece. And if you just play an OST music, then you kind of just end up with only one part of it. Hey, see ya, Rich. Thanks for stopping by. I already got your friend request. I stopped mid-round and everything in order to accept it. I remember because Lana was like hitting me with her brush while I was gone. Ta-da! Alright, I was gonna song request something, but I forgot. I need to do some upgrades to my clan base. Oh, wow. Both Splatlings are in the enemy team once again. And my craving for bacon is only growing. Oh, I might need to do some more midnight cooking. Dead soul is dead inside. You know what? How dare you, Gav? How dare you? How dare you be good at this game? Ooh, whoa, what was that? Holy crap. Alright, I don't know. Honestly, picking this weapon back up makes me want to, try getting one of the longer nozzle noses. Since I've only had the shorter ones ever. I don't know, maybe the extra accuracy is what I need. If they're more accurate, that is. Dude's making his, thing tank damage for him. Oh, dead soul, that was good. I was going for a burst bomb finish, and then you just kind of wiped it. You're like, whatever, dude. Get that weak crap out of here. Good work, good work. Boomy indeed. Ah!
Ooh, buddy.
Goodness gracious, gracious, gracious. Six, four, three, two. Ay, ay, ay. Well, we won. Impressive work, impressive work. All right. I want this song. Let's do copy link. Let's go back to Twitch. Let's do a song request. Bop. There you go. And, this one might be a little too quiet, though. Dead. The one time that I'm tagged, or the one time that somebody actually does a tag and a, what's it called, the laser beam shoot. Why do I always forget that one? Like, it's only those stuff related to the ink laser beams, the inkjet. No, not the inkjet. Oh, yeah, yeah, the inkjet is what I have. Dang it, good one, Sarah. It's hit to 4 Bs. What the fuck? Wow, I didn't want to read that today. Nice one, Tama. But yeah, usually laser beam and getting tagged with the point sensor usually doesn't happen. It's a really deadly combo when it does happen.